Oh, it's a camera. Oh, that's good. Look at that camera. Okay. Tiny camera. Remember video cameras? That's a video camera.
That's an interesting comment. The guy saw the camera. He's like, oh, you remember those things? Cameras. Like, I guess way back then when they were way bigger and so forth. Speaking of which, there's actually supposed to be an Olympic anniversary event today, so I thought I'd check it out. I even said before, it's a little unfortunate. Way back then in 2010, I didn't exactly have a super high def camera. They weren't exactly available, so I guess this might be the closest thing to capturing something Olympic related in Vancouver with higher quality. In about what, a couple of hours? It's like a lot of time. Stuff in the airspace, they should just tell you what they are, I guess, comfortable with in certain areas, as opposed to just guessing, like, okay, here's the whole restricted zone, sending your request, maybe they'll change it, maybe they won't. They should just say, okay, in this particular area, we're only comfortable with whatever, like 60 meters in the air and so forth. better
at doing different
things.
Canada!
See you guys later.